Hello and welcome to our weekly video. In this opportunity, we are going to play a game which is the roulette of a playwright from the 16th century that we have been reviewing, William Shakespeare.
To introduce this presentation, I would like to talk about our goal, that is mainly this class objective, will be to identify general aspects of Shakespeare's life and some specific topics such as his theatrical conditions. This activity will be based on the roulette that will generate some phrases, and then we are going to explain it.
Okay, now we are going to explain how does it work. First of all, you have to click on spin. The roulette are going to start to spin, and then a topic will be chosen. Then you have to explain with your words what is William's poetry in this example. Let's start. Oh, difficult. I will say how tragedies are represented.
I will answer it. And in his tragedies, he turns the protagonist drawn with enormous depth and perfection into symbols of human attitudes, such as love, jealousy, doubts, ambition, filial love, and etc. Faced with these overflowing passions, there is no other way out than death, the end common to all tragedies.
Yes, well done. Next question.
The theater was characterized.
Well, the theater is characterized by its high linguistic games between the characters, which shows a super level of writing.
Very good.
Next one. How William enriches comedy.
Okay, Shakespeare enriches comedy by creating perfectly individualized characters. In addition, it tends to mix reality and fantasy.
Well done. Next question.
What is the glove?
Well, the glove is the entity that houses his team of actors, built by Peter Street in 1599 on the banks of the River Thames. His function were only in summer.
Very good.
Next one. The jester or the fool.
In this occasion, it was crucial to use a joker or a madman, in whose mouths you often put the politically incorrect opinion and comments you wanted to express.
Yes. Next one.
The William's poetry.
Well, for Shakespeare's poetry is composed of sonnets and few long, more narrative and mythological poems. It is said that this poetic phase was the one that he valued the most and ironically, he wanted to pass to posterity through it and through the theatrical.
Very good.
Next question. Keep the five acts of the classical theater, but not like that.
In this case, he preserves the five acts of classical theater, but not the unit of place, time of action.
Yes, well done. That was the weekly video. I hope you enjoy it. And if you like the content, I hope you subscribe and hit the like button. See you in the next one.